Please subscribe to our channel and for latest update, click on the bell icon.
The next question for you. Write 1116 as a Roman numeral. Your options are M, C, X, V, I, option B, M, C, X, V, option C, M, C, X, I, and option D, C, X, I, V. Okay, so let us try to solve MC. You know M is 1000, okay? So MC is 1100, XVI is 16. So this is 1116. So which means option A is the right one. Clear? Shall we move to the next one? Okay. So this is your next question. Write 2676 as a Roman number. And your options are double M, DC, LX, VI, option B, double M, DC, L, double X, VI, option C, double M, DC, double X, VI, and option D, double M, DL, double X, VI. So, double M is 2000 plus DC. DC is 600 and LXVI is 66. So 2666. Is this the right answer? No. Coming to the next one, double M, which is 2000 plus DC is 600. L double X V I, which is 76. So 2676. Is it what they are asking? 2676. Yes. So option B is the right one. Clear? Shall we do further? Okay. So here is your next question. The question asks, match the following. Okay. So here it is I, V, X, and here it is 5, 10, 1. Okay. And your options are A2, B3, C1, this is A, B, C. Okay, option B, A1, B2, C3, option C, A3, B1, C2, option D, A1, B3, C2. So, which is the right one, children? This is A, right? Then V is 5 and X is 3, which is 1, 3, A3, B2C1. A3, B1, C2. That is option C. Clear? Shall we move to the next one? Okay. So the next question. Choose the right option. First one, Roman numbers use place value. Option B, Roman numbers do not use place value. Option C, both are correct. So, which is the right one, children? Roman numbers use place value. Is it correct? No, because in Roman numbers, you don't have any concept called as place value, because here everything is figured based on the alphabets. So, here you cannot use the place value concept. Second one says Roman value do not use the place value. Yes, so that is the right answer. Okay, so option B is the correct statement among the given lot. Clear, children? So are you finding it interesting to solve the sums? Shall we go do some more?